on election day 2013, my local politics class was lucky enough to partner with two companies, Moonshadow Mobile and Labels and Lists, to do an experiment with mobile canvassing. We went out into downtown Hillsborough and did a get out the vote drive that really had four parts to it. One, it was looking for folks who had not registered to vote and to give them registration information. Two, to let people know who were currently registered that it was a voting day and where their local precinct was. Three, we looked for ways to share nonpartisan information about candidates. And four, we wanted to clarify some misinformation about the voter ID laws. For our class's purposes, we were also experimenting with mobile canvassing technology.
Pretty much what we did was we took this really cool new app. And what the app does is it takes all the public records of voting records, like what party you registered as well as lots of other information, like what magazine you subscribe to, and if you're a gun owner or not. And it puts it all on this app that's available to you in a map form.
It could be considered an invasion of privacy, but this is public information that people have put out there. And all it is a collection of it and a database.
It's very important to use it in a nonpartisan way. I think that, in general, it's better to be getting information out to everybody as opposed to trying to persuade people to think one way or another. So if you look at the information that we had on what type of magazines people read and what type of whether they like books and whether they own a gun, you look at that information and you can gauge their level of interest.
And some people were unwilling to talk.
We had people who poked their head out the door and said, "No, sorry, I don't really want to talk to you." But if there's some way in those first few words to really convey where you're coming from.
We're fighting for, I think, a greater cause in the fact of trying to get people out to vote. And I think it's worth doing.